Hello friends, today in this video we will learn about three video editors. Some people were commenting that please tell me about some three video editors so that we can also edit our video without watermarks. So the first video editing software is VSTC Pre Video Editor. So let's jump into our PC screen and see how can we download this software. So go to Google and search for VSTC Pre Video Editor. Then on the first link you will see their official website. Then click on their official website and go to the downloads tab. The file will be downloaded if you click on 64-bit installer. Now the second video editing software used for video editing is OpenShot. It is a cross-platform software which can be used with all operating system. So to download this software, go to Google and search for OpenShot. Then official website will open and go to their official website and below click the download button. You will be redirected to another web page. Select your operating system and download OpenShot. Now the third video editing software used for video editing is Shotcut. It is also a cross-platform software. So how to download this, let's see. Go to google.com and search for Shotcut, then click on the first link, their official website. It's better to download software from official website because it is virus free. So then again, then click on three buttons, then go to download tab, then it will show your operating system Windows. Then we will click any one of the installer and then it will be redirected to external website and it will be downloaded automatically. Then another software used for video editing is Blender. It is not only a video editing software, it is also a 3D model editing software and it can be used for VFX editing. So how can you download this software? Go to google.com, search Blender, and their official website will be open. Then click on download button, then software will be downloaded. Then the second software used for video editing is Heat Film Express. It is also used for making large realistic movies such as Iron Man and Batman. It is free of cost but a bit difficult to learn. So how to download this? Search for Heat Film Express. First their official website will open. Then we click on download Heat Film Express. Then they will ask to donate. We will choose the zero subscription. Then they will ask to fill email details, your name, and they will send an email to you and then your software, and you will get the installer in the email and then you can download the software from